Welcome to Alme. We're here to share tech knowledge with you. Let's get our journey started. When iPhone is connected to the laptop, we can view photos in File Explorer. If needed, we can copy and paste the photos to laptop. However, it doesn't work in the opposite direction. If you have tried, then you'll find that you cannot drag and drop photos to iPhone. But this video can make this happen. Please keep watching. If you know the disadvantages of transferring photos using iTunes, then you will surely want to know how to transfer photos from laptop to iPhone without iTunes. To quickly transfer photos via USB cable, you can rely on FoneTool, one professional iOS data management tool. Here are some of its advantages. You can simply drag and drop photos from laptop to iPhone. It takes only 3 seconds to transfer 100 photos. Multiple formats is supported. It transfers photos in full resolution from laptop to iPhone. Unlike iTunes, it will not erase any existing photos on iPhone. You can click the download link in the description to get FoneTool and follow the steps to import photos from laptop to iPhone. Open FoneTool, connect your iPhone to laptop, choose Phone Transfer, go to PC to iPhone, and click Start Transfer. Click Photos icon. You can drag and drop photos to the box, or you can click anywhere in the box to browse the laptop and choose photos. Finally, click Start Transfer. Since iTunes is the official tool for iPhone data management, so it can help you transfer photos to iPhone. However, here are something you should know. The transfer photos will be stored in the separate folder. When you want to add photos next time, it'll delete the previously synced photos. iTunes cannot help you transfer photos from laptop to iPhone when iCloud Photos is enabled on iPhone. Put the photos you want to transfer into a folder. Launch iTunes and plug in your iPhone. Click the Device tab. Click Photos under Settings. Select Sync Photos. Choose the folder that contains the photos. Click Apply to start. If you don't have a USB cable, you can use wireless transfer apps to help you transfer photos from laptop to iPhone. These support data transfer between any device. Just choose one according to your situation. Another way to transfer photos from laptop to iPhone wirelessly is to use cloud storage services. Depending on your situation, you can choose to use iCloud, Google Drive, or Dropbox. If you don't want to install any app on iPhone, then iCloud Drive is a good choice. You can access iCloud Drive in the Files app. If you just want to transfer one or two photos, then you can add your photos as an attachment and send them to yourself by email. Please note that there is a limitation on the size of the attachment. Thanks for watching till here. You can click on other videos if you want to keep watching. And don't forget to subscribe us. If you have any questions or issues, please leave comments and share your idea with us.